All right, I'd like to thank everyone so much for coming tonight. Give yourself a round of applause. Look at a way to start a holiday season here. What a great audience. You guys are amazing. So I mentioned that the 50-50 and also the snack bar, as well as a portion of our proceeds, goes to two different great causes here in Bensalem. The first is the Bensalem Education Foundation. We founded that about 10 years ago, and we raise money for all kinds of cool extra things that we don't have to ask the taxpayers for. So things like a recording studio, an outdoor chemistry lab, mascots for all the schools, televisions for different spots, and things that you might not want to have to say, hey, can I have this in the budget, but it'd really be cool to have. And we've raised a lot of money, and the school districts have raised a lot of money throughout the year, and it all just goes right back to our kids, which is pretty amazing. That's pretty cool, right? Yeah. The second cause that we donate to is for the OTN Ryan Wilson Memorial Scholarship. And Ryan Wilson was a student of mine many years ago, and he was my right-hand man. He was the guy who would always go over and above, always do extra. And his whole family is here, the Ryan Wilson family. There's about 20 of them over there. And he's one amazing individual. Unfortunately, we lost Ryan way too young, and when that happened, I talked to his family, and they said that they wanted to start a scholarship in his name, and I promised them I would always keep his name alive. And that scholarship's been running for many years, and every year, at the end of the year, the OTN, which is the media communications class that I get to teach here, the OTN student who is always going over and above, staying after, coming in early, that senior receives a $500 scholarship at the end of the school year. And that's from people like you donating. So thank you so much. Give yourself a round of applause. They're still coming around. We're gonna show you a little video here that gives you a little taste of who Ryan Wilson was.
Hey, this is OTN Trivia. My name is Ryan, and we're going to do a little physics.
And that's Mr. Ryan Wilson. I'll tell you a very funny story. He's in the water in his suit, and he told me I did this great trivia, and then he showed it to me, and I was like, well, how did you do that, Ryan? He's like, oh, I jumped off a cliff. We can see what the velocity of a person jumping into the water was. I said, we're not going to show that, Ryan. But now everybody gets to see it a few times a year, and I promised I'd keep his name alive, and I think we've done just that. The next video you're gonna see is a compilation of what you saw when you were walking in. And like I said, I'm blessed enough to teach here at Bensalem High School. In the Al's Television Network, I have a video production class, a media communications class. And I told the students, I just want you to make a holiday video. Have fun with it. And they had fun with it. And we took it and we took 30-second clips of each group. We put it together for you and gives you a little taste of what OTN is. And yes, the 5 golden rings, I had no idea that it was going to be on there 100 times. Enjoy.
Good Name five of Santa's reindeer.
Oh, I can do better than that. I can name them all.
Name them all.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen, and then you got Rudolph.
Where does Santa make his toys?
Where? Yep. The North Pole. Where else?
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
Home Alone, Lost in New York.
Do you have any quotes from that movie?
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
How do you say Merry Christmas in Spanish?
Feliz Navidad.
In the song, We Wish You a Merry Christmas, what else do they wish for?
And a Happy New Year.
Finish the lyric. The best way to spread Christmas cheer is...
singing loud for all to hear.
Describe the Grinch in three words.
Stink, stank, stunk.
Breaking news, Jingles the Elf has gone missing from Santa's workshop.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime.
Yo, yo, yo. What song are you listening to?
All of It for Christmas by Mariah Carey, obviously.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on Santa's sleigh.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a really shiny nose.
Frosty the Snowman.
This is how you get on the naughty list or the good list.
Oh, I got you, buddy. Thank
you. That is how you get on the nice list.
As a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
Give my money.
You're a bad banana. Greasy black.
Thanks.
Mommy.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
Naughty.
Nice.
My favorite Christmas movie is Home Alone. Favorite Christmas movie is Elf.
I'm singing!
Polar Express.
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
Snow Buddies.
The Grinch. Santa Claus.
My favorite Christmas movie is The Year Without a Santa Claus.
I'm Mr. Green Christmas.
Home Alone.
Calling birds.
Three French hens. Two turtle doves.
And a partridge.
And a pear tree.
What did Frosty the Snowman do when a magical hat was placed on his head?
Came to life.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.
What was Frosty the Snowman's nose made out of?
And a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty!
Merry Christmas!
Feliz
Navidad!
Merry Christmas!
Go out!
Christmas cookies? Yeah, let's get it.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
That's the beauty of having your kid in your class. Hey, Dad, can you just yell 5 golden rings? Sure, honey, no problem. So you guys, please give yourself a round of applause. This is by far the biggest number we've ever had. $1,312 you just brought in. And the good news is, the winner is walking home with $653, if my math's not correct. And we're going to be at Patty Wax afterwards, so you can come and you can buy everybody's dinner. So, all right, you got to come up here. So this is Jack Mills. He has been picking the winning ticket until, I don't know, probably since he was 3 or 4 years old. So we're going to have him do it. He just got a lot taller, that's all. So please get out your blue tickets. Check them out. We're going to mix it up real good. We're not going to let them cheat. Oh, man. You're going to have a really good friend really soon. Are you ready?
3-9-1-4-9-4-9.
We're going to do it one more time. You ready? Jump up and wave your hand if it's you.
3-9-1-4-9-4-9.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Come on down and get your big pile of money. That was unbelievable. We have never in 10 years made that much money. All that money goes right back to the kids here in Bensalem High School in the Bensalem School District. Thank you so much. Here comes set two. Enjoy and thank you for being here. The Celtic Flames School of Irish Dance.
Following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied around their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around, and there you go. And Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime. Scars of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn round and there you go. And Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime. All swallowed in their coats with scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around and there you go. And Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime.
I don't care about the presents. in the wind blows wild at night, as the bravest melancholy. If you stand in the dark with your ear to the wind, you can hear the sons of Mali. Deep in the dark of the old mine shaft, you can smell the smoke and the fire, and the whisper low from the mine below, the ghost of Molly Maguire. Until you boys, the ego is my name, and I'm carving down. I shot in the vaults of the Lansford mine, now my soul is all for bounding. But I will die with my head held high, for I've fought for the men below. Those men who slave and sweat and die down in the black hole. Until you boys, Edward Kelly is my name, and I'm hanging in the morgue. For I shot Jack Jones for skinning my bones, now a curse the sound of mourning. But I will die with my head held high, for I fought for the men below. Those men who slave and sweat and die down in the black and gold. Boys, Ali Kemal is my name, and a pistol did I fire. Yet I must fall from the gallows wall just for being a Molly Maguire. But I will die with my head held high, for I've fought for the men below. Those men who sleep and sweat and die down in the black hole. For when the wind blows wild at night past the breakers melancholy, if you stand in the dark with your ears to the wind, you can hear the sons of Mali. Deep in the dark of the old mine shaft, you can smell the smoke and the fire, and the whisper low from the mine below is the ghost of Molly Maguire. It's the ghost of Molly Maguire. It's the ghost of Molly Maguire. We'll be right back.
O come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel. That mourns in lonely exile here, until the sun of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Oh, come, thou day spring, come and cheer thy spirits by thine advent here, and drive away the shades of night and pierce the clouds and bring us light. Rejoice, rejoice,
cause her hair was black and her eyes blue. and a new right deal. How we're taking the world. Oh yeah, down a soul filled problem with the glory girl. We were halfway there when the rain came down on the D.I.A. So she asked me up to her flat downtown on the fence of D.I.A. And I asked you, friend, tell me what would you do? Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. And I took her hand and I turned her world. Oh yeah, and I lost my heart to a Galway girl. When I woke up, I was all alone. Had my broken heart a little bit old. And I ask you, friend, tell me what would you do? Cause her hair was black and her eyes were blue. See, I
traveled around,
been all over this world.
All over this world.
Whereas I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
Hey, hey.
a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, then the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair. And from the lips, she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor.
What's really going on below? But now you never show that to me, do ya? But remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
'cause it's that time of year. Brandy and eggnog, there's plenty of cheer. There's lights on the trees and there's wreaths to be hung. There's mischief and mayhem and songs to be sung. There's bells in the holly, the kids are gung-ho. True love finds a kiss beneath fresh mistletoe. Some families are messed up, others are fine. If you think yours is crazy, well, you should see mine. Sisters are whack jobs, I wish I had none. Their husbands are losers and so are their sons. My nephew's a horrible, wise little twit. He once gave me a nice gift, right, boss full of fists. He likes to pal carolers with dice and snowballs, but to take them out back and deck more than the halls. With family like this, I'd have to confess, be better off lonely, distraught and depressed. The season's upon us, it's that time of year. Brandy and eggnog, there's plenty of cheer. There's lights on the trees and there's wreaths to be hung. There's mischief in mayhem and songs to be sung. They call this Christmas where I'm from. Mom likes to cook, push up buttons and prod. My brother just brought home another big rod. The eyes roll and whispers come loud from the kitchen. I'd come home more often if they'd only quit snitching. Dad, on the other hand's a selfish old sod. Drinks whiskey alone with my miserable dog. He won't run a fetch, he couldn't care less. Defiled my teddy bear and left me the mess. The season's upon us, it's that time of year. Brandy and eggnog, there's plenty of cheer. There's lights on the trees and there's wreaths to be hung. There's mischief and mayhem and songs to be sung. They call this Christmas where I'm from. The table said we raise a toast. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. I'm so glad this day only comes once a year. You can keep your opinions, your presents, your Happy New Year. They call this Christmas where I'm from.
Thank you.
there's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish hate.
And in our world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world at Christmas time.
But say a prayer. Pray for the other ones at Christmas time. It's hard, but when you're having fun,
there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and tears, where the only water flowing is the bittersweet of tears, and the Christmas bells that ring there, they're the clanging chimes of two.
Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you.
And there won't be so in Africa this Christmas time. The greatest gift they'll get this year is light.
Oh, oh.
Where nothing ever grows, no rain, no rivers flow. Underneath that burning sun, do they know it's Christmas time at all? Feed the world.
straight out of Benson, the Bucks County Dance Center! And more Celtic Flame right here! Bucks County Dance Center, ladies and gentlemen! From the halls of Bensalem High School, the Bensalem Dance Team! Bensalem alumni, now a member of the Millersville Dance Team, Kaylee Jackson! Our principal dance leads for Celtic Flame, Miss Alyssa Mercury and Juliana Schaefer. Traveling in from the UK of Riverdance, Lord of the Dance, Celtic Women fame, and now the founder and artistic director of Fusion Fighters, Mr. Chris Nash. Backing me up on acoustic guitar and vocals, Mr. Mike Shackleton. On acoustic guitar and vocals again, Mr. Seamus McRory. On keyboards and vocals, Miss Laura Elbatini. On lead guitar, Mr. John Lockett. On lead vocals and guitar, Mr. Sean Turley. On lead vocals right next to him, Miss Kim Killen. On lead vocals, I don't know where she is, but Miss Haley Mills. On vocals, accordion and bass clarinet, to my left, Mr. Bobby Hurst. On trumpet and the rest of the brass section, Mr. George Lee. Holding it down in the back, Mr. Martin Bradfield on drums. Bensalem alum and Bensalem teacher, our musical director, and our bass player, Mr. Dan Schramm. Miss Chrissy Mills, the owner, artistic director of the Celtic Flame School of Irish Dance, as well as the co-producer of Celtic Christmas. My name is CJ Mills. It's a pleasure to hang out with you. Have a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year. Be good to each other, and thank you for coming out to Celtic Christmas Bensalem. Have a wonderful holiday, everybody.